Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and this is American Truck Simulator. Today we're going from Prime all the way up to, I don't know where this would be, out of Austin, I guess. We'll go up here to the BHP. 512 miles, 9 hours, 17 minutes, get there, and we have a 31-hour window, so we got more than plenty of time to get there. I'm wearing John Ruda's W900 Highway Killer. It's got a C16 Caterpillar by ZeeMods, 800 horsepower with an 18 speed. And we got the Gamer Donnie Trucking logos on it, of course. Gotta have those. And, yeah, we're pulling that dry bulk. We're at a 48,044 pounds of dry cement. So, let's get going. We got a ways to go, so. We're at the repair shop. I put some more lights on the truck and I had to get a steering wheel because, well, I didn't have one for some reason. So I got this, I don't know, embroidered, I guess you'd call it one. I kind of like it. I think it's pretty cool looking.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
So we're off. Another great adventure in American Truck Simulator. Things messed up. All kinds of jacked. I don't know what happened there. I think I got to wait until John Ruda updates the trucks again and maybe fix it. For when I keep left there, driver. Keeping left. Sorry about that fucking stuttering or whatever the hell you want to call it one. It does that when we get into big cities. I don't know why. I've tried turning the graphics down and it didn't help any. It actually worked better with the graphics turned up on high. Figure that one out. They just gotta deal with it. It only happens in big cities, so whatever. It's not that bad anyway.
Keep left.
We're keeping left. trailer costs $89,000. So I plan on a company profile, so everything you see here is all legit. Got it all by driving, put in a lot of hours behind the wheel. I'm gonna buy a couple more terminals or garages, and I hire some more, buy some more trucks, and hire some more drivers. I got five or six drivers. Bush in the middle of the highway. Coming in hot and heavy on that one. Hot and heavy. Get out of the way. Get in the gear, you stupid fucking truck. Engine brakes on. Our speed limit. We'll wind her back up. Oh man, go get stuck behind that fucking bus. Yeah, I know what you mean, ambulance. I feel you. Hate those fucking buses, man. They're stupid. Look at this. Fucking 70 mile an hour speed limit. The bitch is doing 40. Project Next Gen's graphics mods and textures, 4K textures and stuff, and it's a road texture pack too. I got that twin turbo C16. I bet that thing will make some boost. I'd pass this thing if I had a chance. Be a long ass trip. We're stuck behind this motherfucker.
After 100 yards, turn left.
Let me guess, he's turning left too.
Turn left.
How's everybody been doing out there in old YouTube land? You guys been doing pretty good? Can't complain here. Well, I can, but it wasn't doing no damn good. This is just as bad as a bus. Ain't going that damn fast. Oh, dumbass speeds up. Way too much traffic on this fucking road. gotta get a couple more garages before I can buy them, like a online buy them type thing. That car sounded pretty bad. Turn some lights on. It'll be getting dark. Thank you. be a little bigger truck pulling that trailer or something. They're watching those people there on YouTube. I don't remember what the name is. They go through those abandoned houses and old towns that have been abandoned. Pretty interesting. What I've been watching here lately.
After 100 yards, turn right.
I'd like to do something like that, but my ass would probably end up in jail. I don't get along with people very good. Nothing worse than working your ass off and look over and you see the dude next to you fucking screwing around. That just pisses me off. Probably why I can't hold a job down. Truck driver wouldn't like that by yourself. Don't have to worry about that shit. Well, there's that dude pickaxing that pile of gravel. Go, you stupid fucking car. nice temp. No lights on, no pyro. I am pushing it pretty hard. That went back down. As long as it doesn't get up there about 1500, we should be good. If it hits that, we're gonna start melting shit. Pull into the shop with a turbo in the bucket. Tell them to fix it. Recast that bitch. Another fucking bus. Yep. Knew it. I put CIP's traffic mod in. It's supposed to make sensible traffic or realistic density. Now start getting fucking buses. That mod might be coming back out. Where's the road? I hate driving nighttime in this game. Look how fucking dark it is. There's no moon, no stars, nothing. I mean, yeah, nighttime is dark, but you got the damn moon, you can actually see shit. Too much cocaine. Well, you gotta be shitting me. Well, they got a damn Honda up there pulling it. Thank you. sure this is a fucking road? We got us going. To get out here in the desert and kill us? Damn, calm down now, truck. Oh shit, there was the light on the bumper. This can't be a fucking real road, can it? Oh, it is. Way back off in the boonies. Taking that boost. Not one. Piss. I just screwed it all up. Bullshit. Back into first. Getting took off is a problem. I'm me accidentally hitting a button on the steering wheel. That's a problem too, probably. That would be what happens when you miss a gear. When you miss a gear going uphill. That'd be the reason why you're not supposed to be shifting while you're going up or down a hill. I guess this is a fucking road. I mean, I really ain't got a clue. Does it go straight? Does it turn? I hit the fucking stop sign.
Your destination.
What? Yeah, $126,000, buddy. We're getting there. I don't know where we're getting, but we're getting. Who that? I really don't want to have to go down that fucking dirt road again. But we get somewhere we can buy a terminal early. Devening. Let's advance the time. Morning time. Go market. Go back down there. I think we're gonna go to Lakeview. I don't want to go back down to St. George. Yeah, let's go to Lakeview. We can stop at Winnemucca and by the terminal. I'll squeeze one more load in for you guys on this one. It'll be a little bit longer. Miles. What do you guys think about that new truck driving game that's going to be coming out? That what is it? World of Trucks? I don't know. Something like that. Australia. Me, I played the driving school demo thing. It reminds me. The graphics remind me a lot of Army Simulator 22, which isn't bad, but. I think it'll probably do all right. I don't think it's going to do as good as American Truck Simulator, but I think it'll do all right. I mean, I'll probably end up getting it. So. Could get my gear shift to work with it, although I didn't really try too hard to get it to work either, so I'm sure if I had put a little bit more effort into it, it probably would have worked. I enjoyed playing it, going around the curves and stuff. It's like if you're not careful, the truck will start spinning out on you and you get stuck. And going too fast and go to turn and run in or slide on you. It's pretty good. It is right-hand drive, so that's going to take a while to get used to, but not really that big of a deal. It said it wasn't going to be moddable right off the hand. Right when it starts. So later on they do plan on adding, so we can add mods to it. think that's something that's going to hurt it. American Truck Simulator would not have done as good as it's doing without mods. I'll guarantee you that. If it's just a base game, it wouldn't, yeah. But now that they got a little bit of competition, maybe they'll start pumping out better stuff. You know what I mean? It's going to be interesting to see what's going to happen. Me personally, I think the graphics in American Truck Simulator is better than what is in that game, or what I've seen so far anyway, as far as realistic goes. That's my opinion on it anyway. It's not going to be one of those games of, oh, you can pay and you can get this truck, pay for it, you can get that truck and add-ons. That's going to really be a fucking annoying. Buy the game, you only get like one or two trucks and you got to buy the rest of them. That's American Trucks. I understand that you have to pay to get like extra states in the map. That's all right. But I'm fine with that. As long as it's not going to charge us the whole price of the fucking game. They do some pretty good work on their maps. Shit's definitely going to be interesting, that's for sure. Definitely going to be interesting.
Turn right.
What the hell is up with that fucking stop sign? I just dumped a pile of gravel and oh, just shove the stop sign in here. think I'm gonna turn this truck into my heavy haul truck. I don't think I can unlock the other frames till level 20, I think. Like a level 11. Should be getting close to Winnemucca. Something through here is just fucking eating the shit out of the frames. Damn, look at the fucking traffic. Let's look at the big map. We got to mark this terminal here in Winnemucca. Where's the terminal? There it is. Wonder if that's this trailer that's eating the shit out of the frames. Probably because we're getting close to Winnemucca. Yeah. That, and I've been playing it. Game for almost an hour. It seems like every time you hit about the hour mark, you gotta stop and restart the fucking game. Cause it just runs like shit. I think that's what's happening here. To this terminal up here and buy it, then we'll stop and restart the game. mountains look beautiful though, don't they?
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
Keep left, 50 yards, turn left. Gotcha.
Turn left.
Blinkers on, I'm about to turn left. A better look and see if traffic's coming. Damn, it's on the hell of a fucking hill. Oop. I'm Speedy Gonzales. Underlay, underlay. That car's getting it. He ain't fucking around. How the hell we go? Yeah. Seems to be doing all right now. Well, I said that and it's gonna start fucking up again. Yeah. Oh, it's doing great. It's doing real good.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Yes, we went to buy that garage. There we go. It's now our garage. We're gonna update that bitch to a biggin. Bam. It's like that. Hey, now I don't have to, I can just buy garages wherever the fuck I want to now. Gotta have one in Oregon. Gotta have one in Seattle. And right, so we gotta make some more money. Okay. Restart the game. 1 second. Okay. Let's see if we can get this thing out of here. I'll take on a little bit of fuel too while we're here. That ain't gonna work. I just love how they give you just enough room. Whoever designed this should be kicked in the nuts. Get some fuel and we'll be back on our way and we can continue our load. We're over halfway there. $4.61 a gallon. $144 for 200 gallons. 204 gallons. Kenworth. Another fucking bus.
Keep left after 50 yards.
could rain, huh? Not the best, but it's running better than what it was. This is part of a map mod too, so that's gonna be hurting the frames. Look at this rainbow. Stupid fucking retard. Dumb are you? Well, let's just stop in the middle of the road. Stop right in front of him while he's trying to make his turn. You're worse than a fucking bus. If I had a bomb, I'd blow the shit up. Somebody needs to give me a gun. Put a gun in game, that's all I need. Welcome to Oregon. I'm just driving the shit out of this thing. Miles. We was making some good time there for one little bit.
Turn left. Turn left.
Welcome to Lakeview. Home of the... I ain't got a clue. Gravel pile? That's pretty neat looking. It was a damn fucking cricket again.
You have reached your destination.
You've reached your destination. Pull it on in. Pull it on in. Damn, what a trip. What a trip. 363 miles, 11 hours, 28 minutes, 26 minutes, 95 gallons of fuel, got 85,432 and 740 XP, level 12, workhorse. Alright, you guys know what to do. Let me turn my stream deck back on here. Hey, you guys know what to do. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.
And I really do appreciate you guys watching. Thank you very much.